going on, everybody? It's your boy AJ, and this is AJ Reacts 2. And yo, Olivia Rodrigo just dropped a new single, a new music video. And a lot of y'all might not know who she is. She's kind of an up and comer. She stars in the Disney Plus original show. I was gonna say Disney Channel original show. The Disney Plus original show, High School Musical, the series. And so that's a guilty pleasure of mine. I do like that show. I watched all the episodes. And she's got a new track out and it is topping the charts, honestly. And I haven't heard the song. I follow her on Instagram and I see that, you know, it's number one in the like 100 global songs or whatever tracks. And I'm very surprised by this, but I'm excited to check it out. So let's go. Rodrigo, driver's license.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. We drive up to your house, but some today nice I drove through the suburbs, crying because you weren't around. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
Ooh, okay, Olivia.
And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
Okay.
This
song, like, it has a message, it has a story to it. The editing was out of this world. I really enjoyed the editing to this particular music video. I'm ready to see more from her. That was an amazing song. It was kind of sad. It didn't feel like, you know, the poppy type music that we usually hear on, you know, the radio station, top 40 radio stations or whatever, but that particular song and music video, it had heart. You could tell it had heart. She put her heart into the lyrics, into the, you know, the vocals. Oh my gosh, the vocals were amazing. So I already knew that I enjoyed her voice from seeing her on the show. Now I am seeing her, you know, doing her thing out here. Like, okay, Olivia, I'm ready to see more from you. If you enjoyed the reaction, if you enjoyed the music video, go ahead and smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, follow me on socials, Instagram, Twitter, Letterboxd, and Twitch. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.